some of the most talented superstars in the company right here on NXT. We've got the best young talent that WWE has to offer. Time for NXT. We're sitting ringside, ready to bring you all tonight's action in front of this capacity crowd. The atmosphere in here is electric, as usual, and we're ready to kick things off. Now you know what we've got in store, so don't change that channel. How about that match card, huh? Stay tuned for all the action. Looking at tonight's card, we really do... Up next, we're going to see someone defy the odds. It's triple threat action.
Man, who's going to win this thing?
We have Neville in a match against two of WWE's finest.
Get ready for a fight.
Queens, New York, weighing in at 200.
Thank you for joining us on the WWE Network for NXT. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King.
Oh, I'm so excited. What an opportunity this is for these NXT superstars to impress our network audience. This one's going to be great. Not just one kick there, but a combination of blows.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. As the action continues, let's discuss Big Cass briefly. What's he going to have to do to dominate this triple threat match like he wants to?
What about the other two in the ring? We're looking at three of the absolute best WWE has to offer.
Well, we can go that route, Cole. Or we can talk about all three of these amazing athletes.
Big Cass starting to stumble a bit here. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest. Is a punch, or in this case, repeated punches.
Even more closed fists.
Oh, they're gonna hit him so many times with the right, they'll be begging for the left.
Big Cass starting to stumble a bit here. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
Nice reversal there. Acrobatics coming through here.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Neville not in a good spot here.
But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Here's a cover. And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Colin Cassidy is making full use of this open moment.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. If he keeps this up, this will be over in no time.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
He gets out of trouble there.
Neville is looking to... Here's a cover. Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
You don't see that move every day.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, what a vicious shot with the sledgehammer. Wow, he's still down after that. Neville is on the attack. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. This guy's just getting out.
Can he score the pin?
Take a look at this one more time. Never seen anything like it.
What a victory. What a triple threat.
Here's your winner, Neville.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. Man, if that...
When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
Like they don't in other battles.
We have Team Wesley Blake. In a match for the record books.
Man, with these two teams, anything can happen.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah.
This was the buzz backstage, and here we go.
Oh, man.
What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
Now, you know, there's nothing like two teams battling head-to-head. Tag team is always memorable.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really something, aren't they, guys? I mean, they're not the APA, but they're something.
And, hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Let's quickly discuss Blake for a moment. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
This duo will continue to rise.
scalpel. He's looking a little weary here. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him. Desperate times call for desperate measures, Cole, and it looks like that's what we're about to see here. A few desperate measures.
Here we go, back inside the ring. Connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough.
He's going to the fists again.
I think he thinks this is a boxing match.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Talk about catching a beating.
Just a little too slow there.
Twice as nice.
Might be on the defensive.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
When this guy's on, look out.
He saw that one coming.
Man, he's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Hey, Murphy covers. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Now it is showtime. Don't waste time blowing here. He is slowly getting dissected.
We're moments away from pure chaos. The triple threat match is next.
I love chaos.
It's Colin Cassidy
against two of WWE's toughest competitors.
Whoa, get your cameras ready.
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
I can't wait.
It's Hideo Itami against Bray Wyatt.
All right. You can feel the intensity level inside the arena, right? Well, there's a reason why this guy's the champ, and I think he's about to show us what that reason is. I assure you, the champ will do everything possible to ensure that tonight is not where the reign ends.
watching NXT on WWE Network, and we thank you for joining us tonight.
You know, Cole, I had the opportunity to talk to many of the NXT superstars earlier today, and I can say in all confidence that these guys and girls are ready to shine tonight. This one should be amazing, Michael.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Bray Wyatt here. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
That's a proud champion locker for sure, but there's also a hungry challenger in that ring, and I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
When you're the champ, you have to defend against all comers, and tonight is no exception. This is anybody's match here.
The challenger's starting to falter. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
A legend in his homeland of Japan, Hideo Itami brings to the States more than a decade and a half of in-ring experience.
Yeah, and it was in Japan where Hideo Itami developed that sneaky, hard-hitting style.
You wouldn't expect somebody on this side to pack such a punch. He's showing no signs of letting up. Bray Wyatt is looking incredibly impressive as of late.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete. That hard-hitting style we talked about earlier definitely comes from Hideo Itami's years spent training in the no-nonsense.
What a move! What a smart move!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. I'm not going to win many matches with that move.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
When this guy's on, look out.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Cole, you know, I've been to Japan, and you're exactly right. Those dojos are no nonsense.
Get out of that.
Hideo Itami showing us how to get it done. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal. The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. The champ might just have nothing. What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over? You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Hideo Itami reversing it. Incredible. Bray Wyatt putting it on him right now. Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
At first, what a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Whoa! Hideo Itami goes down. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Three.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
I'm the eater of world.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Six.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
getting his attention with a vicious strike. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Close.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. I love watching these replays.
Could this be it?
I think so.